go. Subdue the world is beyond me. Subdue the world is beyond me.
Act at the moment. We know better. Yes, we'll come with you.
Who can drink rum more than once a month? Your deal is revolting. Preposterous disciplines. All straight lines and rigid blocks and still no sense of order. Oh, how I miss the warm and winding streets of Firenze. How I miss torture.
Let them have it.
For you, anything.
Salve. Forgive the lateness of my arrival. I am Ruggiero Ferraro.
Hi, Mr. Ferraro. Not a problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, a toast to my brief tenure as governor of the Bahamas. For under my watch, no less than 300 of our pirates took the king's pardon and swore fealty to the crown. And yet, for all my successes, His Majesty has seen fit to sack me and call me home to England.
Brilliant! God bless the fucker! Therefore, hooray! Hooray for the ignoble and ignorant prigs who rule the world with sticks up their asses! Hooray!
And how is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has left me. Nassar to heal, by God. And this is the thanks I get? Unbelievable.
Damn right you did, Rogers. And if it's a character witness you need back home, I'd gladly tender a letter in support.
Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has left me.
You're not some twitching prig, are you? Shove off, totty-headed wag. I must find Egress. Which way?
He was a privateer once.
How is it you lack so much respect for sailors only trying to make their way in this world?
You couldn't possibly understand my motives, cretin! You have spent a whole lifetime dismantling everything that makes our civilization shine.
But I do understand. I've seen the observatory, and I know its power. You'd use that device to spy and blackmail and sabotage.
Yes. And yet all for a greater purpose. To ensure justice. To snuff out lies and to seek truth.
There's no man on Earth who needs that power.
Yet you suffer the outlaw Roberts to use it.
No. I'm taking it back. And if you tell me where he is, I'll stop the man.
Here, at the edge of a blade, I find a friend in you at last.
Principe, you mad bastard. Our best sources say Principe.
I must find Idris.
Stand still.
That man there! The Italian! He did it!
Hold you.
It's done.
Where now?
Grab your kit and pack well. We're sailing for Africa.
break a leg, then it won't be so.
Shake us! Keep up, boys!
Ghost the gallants of royal!
Captain! Here's one still kicking!
Who did this?
It were a large vessel. The Royal Fortune.
Roberts.
Offered no quarter. Didn't say nothing.
Got him sighted! interloper! Raise the alarm!
Thank you.
that needs taking. I'll have to board her myself.
Man the guns! There's more fodder for you coming!
By Jove, how can I not be impressed by the attention you pay me? May the best of we two sing praises of the second!
Short one, as promised. How well I know myself. And what of you, Edward? Have you found the peace you seek?
I'm not aiming so high as that. For what's peace but a confusion between two wars?
Oh, you're a stoic then. But perhaps I was wrong about you. She might have had some use for you after all.
She? Of whom do you speak?
Oh, she who lies in wait. Entombed. I had hoped to find her, to see her again. To open the door of the temple and hear her speak my name once more.
Talk sense, man.
Oh, I was born too soon. Like so many others before.
Where's the device, Robert?
Destroy this body, Edward. The Templars. If they take me...
Thank you.
Seder, what will we do with the drunk? Seder, what will we do with the drunk? Seder, heard I in the morning. Wait up, she rises and wait up, she rises and wait up, she rises, heard I in the morning.
Fresh meat there, if you can strike it, sir.
Starbers!
Ready the whale boat, lads.
Looks like...
There's our prey! Tie her down! Steady now, lads! Gotcha! It's a hit! Got you now, fish!
Well done, Captain.
¿Dónde estás? ¡Puedo abatirlo!
¡Aquí está! ¡Eh, tú!
¡Vuelve aquí,
cabastija! ¡Está por allí!
Por favor, soy un hombre inocente.
te muevas.
Señor, no me lastime.
Espero el tío.
And one more stone.
¡Incluso!
¡Ya te tenemos, gitano!
Lo veo directamente.
Loose main sails! Tops! Gallants! Brace yourselves!
En buena forma física.
¿Puedo ayudarlo?
¿Qué?
estupendo. Tenga un buen día.
Alguien le ha dado la cabeza.
¡Guay!
¿Te crees que eres el pez gordo del estanque,
Care to lose the lawman, friend? You're now invisible as far as they care.
¡Bienvenido! ¡Adelante!
¡Ah!
algo?
¿En serio?